Jay. Welcome back to the channel, man. Y'all already know what time it is, man. We're back at it again with another banger, you heard? So, on today's video, we finna go to Copart. I did bought another vehicle. Now, I'm not gonna show you what it is until we get there. We actually needed one of these vehicles for a very special reason that y'all gonna figure out once we get there. Like I said, reason why, because it is a secret until we get there. Working on Audi, y'all gonna see in the next video. So hopefully we can start getting everything blown up for the Audi, but y'all gonna see it in the next video. Go ahead and go to Copart. Let's go get this vehicle and let's head back to the crib and tell you what's going on. Hopefully the vehicle is good. Hopefully we made the right purchase because we deep bought the car without looking at it or nothing. So with that being said, let's go, y'all. All right, so we made it. Yep, gotta use this dolly for while we're picking up, because the other one we didn't have time to go to whatever that place is right now. I can't think of. I'll put it right down here for you guys. But here people already picking up their whips. Look at that. I ain't gonna lie, I don't know how he fixed that in there, but he did that. But we waiting. We bought this without even really coming to check it out or nothing. So hopefully we don't get scammed. Let's wait for it. I'm gonna show you once we get here. All right, yeah, we got the test. We finna go up in there and pick up this title and these keys, man. We finna see what's on. I'm gonna go pick this papers up so we can get this vehicle and get out of here. We got the paperwork, got the title. Yeah, well, there it is, fellas. Finally got the truck. Yes, it is the truck.
Okay, yep. Gotta go forward. Hey, look, it's intact. It's not even that bad to hit. Yeah, but I did screw up, though. Not as much as he probably wanted me to.
Yes, sir, Ski. Yeah, we got a fucked up windshield, but it's all good. We needed a truck. There it is. This hole right here for us. And our two tires dully. Hopefully we can fit it in there, no problem. I ain't gonna lie, I always wonder how the fuck they drive that shit. Forward a little bit, just a little forward. Yeah. Hey, you good.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
You good. Back up a little bit, just a little bit. Right there. Yes, sir, Ski. Tier is pretty mint, though. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't even think it to be looking as good. Back seat is still intact. No rips or nothing. Golly. So, we should be good to go, fellas. That seat seems to be like a little turn, but we'll figure it out once we get where we're going. Even tree fell on this truck. That's why it's fucked up. So, well, let's get out of here, y'all.
Moment of truth, though. Damn, this mosquitoes is killing me. I can't show you all of that, but I got a little special video for you guys about this. So, but
I charged the battery earlier, so let's see if the car. Woo! Hey, here we go. By the way, they cut the caps out of it, so y'all already know. Woo, this thing is loud right now.
Hey, we found some glove. There it is. Boom. Fire. Yeah, but I'm not touching any of that. I'm still touching shit.
But it is, y'all. Truck runs pretty good. Obviously, I'm pretty sure the engine light is because of the auto sensors are cut off at the bottom. So that's probably one of the reason why. I have to find a way to pull the whole roof up. But so far, I mean, other than that, you can tell. It looks amazing. It needs a nice detail, a little rip right here, but that's nothing. show. And I know this thing goes up. Ooh, we got a third shed right here, son. Oh, fire. But we need the thing to cover that, so you're going to be needing that for sure. But other than that, y'all, it's good. She run pretty good. I have to drive it over here because the dolly, the tires went over, so we have to disassemble the dolly. This got a little loose. See, right here, it's a little loose. But yeah, we have to disassemble a whole bunch of shit. But other than that, y'all, we good. We're straight. Everything's good, intact. No problems at all whatsoever. So, hey, look, truck looking good. It drove good all the way over here. So, that's a plus for me. That's a win for me. So far, we already started trying to get this back to its original form. We did level up in the front. So, next thing to do is going to be pop up that big ass bump right there. That, you know, pop this back up. And then we'll, after that, find a line and make sure it's straight. So, then we got to figure out someone to do windshield to make sure if they can make sure everything's aligned. That way, once before we put the glass, we can go ahead and align everything. Then we'll go ahead and bond all the life out of that. And we should be good so far. Oh, yeah, we're getting that done. Let's get it. It's thirsty. Let's see how it looks out there. It's done. Shit. Only God knows what the person had going on in the truck. This all belong to this truck. With a whole bunch of dirty ass clothes. Whoever you are, big buns, come on now. You gotta do better than that. All right, yeah, so the windshield is done. Let me go ahead and show you what's happening. It was happening. Y'all ready? Bam. She's completely done. All we have to do now, I already waited the 24 hours to take out the tape. Obviously, gonna take that out and start fixing all of the roof where it has the dents and stuff like that. So hopefully get that done. But so far, she looks good. Got to clean the headlights. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, first truck purchase, A1. So far, it runs good. Obviously, I can't take it out. I'm gonna plate see it, but it looks good, y'all. This is crazy. So, without further ado, y'all, let me go ahead and get up in here because it's hot. But, hey, look, hit the like button, subscribe, do all of that good stuff, man. For real, go subscribe, go help the channel, hit the like button. Let's get this video to at least 50 likes, man. 50 likes, that's all I ask. So, let's get that done, and I'm gonna see you on the next one. I can't show y'all, which I probably just seen it a little bit. Can't show you what's going on without it. This I'm already starting the niche. I'm taking out the whole engine. Y'all see it in the video, and the swap for the Z is coming. So stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. We got a lot of stuff going. Look at this.